Absolutely. You have mediation, you have arbitration, and you have simple discussions that can go on between the attorneys that are representing the two parties. I find that it's very rare that one party is 100% correct. And by having these discussions, whether it's in a formal setting of mediation or arbitration, or in a more casual setting, phone conversations between the attorneys, things tend to, more often than not, get resolved outside of court.